Hello and welcome back to the channel. My name is Banana, back with more Cry of Fear. Now, I will say a little bit of a public disclaimer. I'm gonna be honest, I lost all the footage for the third installment, so I guess this will be the third installment. But coming up to this point with the park roofs, everything from here to all the way back to the last video endpoint was lost. I'm just going to... Now, I will say, much to my annoyance, there was a lot of good bits in there, mostly my shrill screams, occasionally a cry for help. So, short story, I gave up the knife and the baton for the sniper rifle and the Remington 870 shotgun. Aside from that, I found more drugs. I mean, morphine. Close enough. These guys move so fast, it's heard something. Let's... Yeah, there we go. So, because you guys may have not... Well, obviously didn't see that before, it's just a freak attached to a bed. In the corrupted footage, there's a woman named Sophie who called me to the roof, and then kind of led me on before throwing herself off the roof.
What the... Sophie?
Well, I just
what the hell are
that.
You doing here?
I guess
well,
I'll just
hi,
shut
Simon.
Up and you can listen then.
What? I don't understand anything now.
What is it that you don't understand?
What do you think? The whole fucking city is crawling with monsters and I just... I mean, suddenly you just turn up on these rooftops? What are you doing here? Are you hurt?
Oh, monsters? Simon, you're scaring me.
Scaring? What the fuck? This is just sick. Well, maybe it's just...
Let's talk about something else. How have you been?
I don't know. I'm just confused. You?
Not too bad, thank you. Better now that you're here.
Yeah, I'm glad you're here too, Sophie. I've been alone all this time.
I see. Sounds tough.
But what about yourself? Why are you here? Are you hiding up here from those things?
No. I really don't understand what you're talking about. I'm just thinking.
Thinking? Yeah, I've been doing a lot of that too. Do you remember how you got here?
I don't know.
No, because I woke up myself, but it wasn't an alley, and... Wait, I can probably show you!
No, hush, Simon. Can't we just sit here for a while?
Yeah. Sure.
Do you want to know something?
Yes. Yes, I do. I want to know just what in the fuck is going on here. Is it about that doctor guy? In the gas mask?
Doctor? Simon, please. No, I mean about school.
Oh. Yeah? What?
Well, I don't know if you knew, but I always had a hard time at school. You were pretty much the only guy who was kind to me. I never said it, but I really want to thank you for making my life a little bit more bearable. You're a cute guy, Simon.
Yeah. Yeah, you did have it pretty rough. Thank you.
Yeah.
I guess I helped you because I liked you. You were one of the prettiest girls at school, and I don't know, I guess I wanted to protect you. I don't love you, but I think I could if we got to know each other better. You're so beautiful, Sophie.
Why haven't you said anything?
I never had the courage. I mean, I wasn't exactly the toughest kid in school, was I? But now we're here alone, I feel stronger. I've always liked you, Sophie.
Oh, Simon, I don't know what to say. I always liked you too, but not in that way. I always thought that you were just a friend, nothing more. I'm sorry.
But, oh shit. Damn, so much stuff has happened lately. All this craziness, the darkness and the monsters. I think I'm going crazy. I'm so glad I found you.
I know. A lot of things have been going on lately.
Yeah, really. Was it you who tried to phone me, by the way?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you. To get away from it all.
Oh, but what? Out here?
No, away from everything. Away from all this.
What? What do you mean?
You know full well what I mean.
Wait a sec. You mean all... No!
No, no, no! Sophie, why did she... What the fuck? This isn't making any sense.
Oh, I kind of forgot about that.
Was it you who made her do it? Why?
Why? You sick fuck!
Health. getting all these baby faces from? That's weird. Are you dead yet? There we go. Good flying abomination. Again, that would be rather obnoxious. Still. Didn't think so. Alright. Wait, what's that over there? Go see if there actually is anything over here. Oh, there we go.
Sophie.
Simon.
Oh, that's right.
Let me go.
I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
Just
you.
Just let me go, Simon.
All right. Down in sorrow. Key card somewhere. Card generic key card. Oh, with the TL trading. Okay. So. Oh, the shuttle's gone. Interesting. Okay, well. Goodbye, Sophie. I guess. I really hope I'm going the right way, because it'd be kind of awkward if I wasn't. It wasn't that. Okay, so I'm going the right way. To backtrack to the building back here. I wonder when it's going to be an M16. Totally smart. Have to use the key card. Okay. Elevator stuck. Okay. Ooh. Shiny. Oh, I hate dark rooms. Oh, this one's not terrible. He's friendly. Although, can rooms really be friendly? I mean. Probably not. dark. No, that's not a door. That is door shamed. That's also a door. Hey. It's like another maze. Wait a minute. I think I was there before. Kind of looks familiar. Anytime the game gives me morphine. Oh, the music changed. Great. Ooh! Oh, you have guns now. Jackass. Hey, give me ammo, though. Ooh. Are these the cops that are missing? Maybe I am the serial killer. Ooh, headshots do it. There's another one. Oh, you were really close, actually. Equip. Come on. Come on, Simon, you're a pro at this. Is there more, though? That was, what, like three or so? That was easily a cop car and a half. You know, there's so many places to go. I kind of feel like I'm damned no matter what I do. So, I guess we'll just power through. Place a fuse, okay. That's weird. Where am I? Need to go through the subway system to reach Hanson Square. Okay, so I'm going the right way. That's good. Glad that I'm going the right way. Wait, if I'm going the right way, that means I should backtrack, right? Can I go through here? If I backtrack, because this is the right way, then maybe there's some goodies? I'd really hate to give up free stuff. This is where I came through, so this door. Oh.
What the- Oh, shit! Damn, Cerberus!
Hmm. Huh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11 eyes! I don't think Cerberus has 11 eyes. He's got three heads. Ugh. That jump scare gave me goosebumps. See, I should just naturally avoid things. It's better for my health. Also, my ammo stockpile, too. Because that was like six shots or something. Hey, I'm getting good at calling these. Especially when the music changes. Like, I don't know, I felt like that was kind of to be expected. Alright. I don't have any other ammo, right? Yeah, no. Alright. Here we go.
Damn it!
this. Although this doesn't really do anything for me. Did I just? Oh no. Okay, that worked. I am awesome. I totally got it the first try. Alright. So, I don't really know exactly what I'd be looking for in this area. No. Not anything from that. Alright, let's backtrack. From before he started chasing me. Let's go through the alley. All good things happen in an alley. You can just ask Bruce Wayne. So, dead end, door. So, okay, here we go. This is the way I want to go. Oh! Oh! I just wasted all of that. I think I only hit like 5. Oh, it is the boards. Okay. Let's just crash down, beat them. Alright. Wait. Isn't this? Doors jammed. I will save just to be safe. I came through this door, so I go back through here, but I feel like this is where I came from. Certainly kind of looks like it. So that was a dead end. What's going on? Because I need a fuse. Used for the subway. But it's not like I found one. Right. Place a fuse here in order to open the door. Yeah. Did I miss a fuse where that guy was? I hate it when creepy music starts playing, and I can't figure out why. Alright, so I guess I'll head back. Maybe I just didn't check the floor enough. Missing something? What's this? Nothing. Maybe I'm supposed to kill him. Although I don't know that I have enough ammunition. this is probably gonna be a really dumb idea. Here and take it. Good man. Wow, you're just... Oh, you must be stuck. Oh. Yep. Absolutely brilliant. Totally should have just done that from the beginning. Yep. Alright. Wait, that's not the way to go. Gotta be it. Okay. Ah, well, I'm glad I came back here again. I just don't know where to go. And it's probably all because I missed something. I just don't know what. Like, what did I... Okay, so, not there. What did I miss? I will find it. Mostly because I have a particular set of skills. Which involve not giving up and the great ability to get lost. All right, yep, I'm convinced. Somewhere in that room with the Chainsaw Man is where I need to be. How annoying. I literally spent all that time trapping him. But, so be it, I guess. Just in case, because 5 magazines are better than 4. I'd like to know why that door's jammed. It's not like there's anywhere for me to crouch and go into. Or is there? Nothing. All right. upset. Aw. Damn it. Wasted all that time. Alright. Yep, there's nothing else here. Let's check. We can proceed. Hello? Okay. It is semi-safe. You know, I was just about to ask which country this was in. But I guess I don't need to figure that out, because it's certainly not America. Oh. Hey. I actually wasn't expecting to find anything on this bus. Actually, I wasn't even expecting it to be open. Which kind of makes it worse, actually, that I found stuff on there. I wonder if I, ignored places. Hey. Actually, just a wall. Hey, BP-70 mag. I bet all four will not budge. Yep. One choice. I definitely feel as if I should not move. This is unsettling. Mostly because I'm expecting things, and there's nothing. I don't want to go deeper into the building that way. Maybe this way? I really don't want to go deeper into the building at all. I actually wasn't expecting that door to open. Oh, okay. So I need to find a screwdriver. I now have a direction. I have a mission. Gotta find me a screwdriver. Yeah, it's classrooms. Am I at a school? Oh, that makes killing the children in the previous videos even worse. To be fair, they were all in self-defense. Yes. No. Damn. Well, I gave it different. Actually, though, one of these doors is going to open, and it's going to be kind of shocking. What was that noise? Not the... Hey, screwdriver! Shoot. What don't I have ammo for? Alright, shotgun it is. I guess. I mean, I'd really rather not take the shotgun, or take the screwdriver and leave the shotgun, but... not like I really get a choice. Need more inventory space. Do I? No, this one. Okay, that's the same one, though. Same one, so I can turn around. And go this way. Completely ignore anything else in that room because there's totally nothing there. Nor will there ever be. And then use. Aw, now I don't even get to take the shotgun back. Damn. Oh, this makes it... What? Oh, hello. Hello, friend. Please. Please don't hurt me. Please stop. Just remember, you made me do it. Odds that the way in is still the way out. Oh, sweet. Yes. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hello. That wasn't so bad. Just need to exit. There we go. Alright, I'm getting the hang of this. I feel good. Okay, so that key is actually really useful. Great. What's the other gun I want to give up then? If I had... I just got it, though. And I also have more ammo for the handgun. Alright. 4 mags. 3 mags. Shot. 18 rounds, though. Alright. I can't combine anything. I guess. Which means that's one. But that is two. Venus 3. Alright, moving on. Alright. Yeah, I have the key. Okay. I'm good. Nothing can hurt me anymore. Because I'm leaving. Oh, that's... Is this it? Where do I leave from? Wait, maybe this is it. Yeah, alright. Now, I can run back. And get my pistol, actually, because that's... Yeah, that's what... See? Yeah. Cool. I don't have to lose, what, 4 mags? 5 mags? Run. Well, I kind of forgot which door it was. Was it... That was it? Really? I didn't have to shoot it or anything? Alright, well, pistol's a new area, I'm gonna take the key. Come on. That's not the fire exit? Where is the fire exit? Wait. There's one other spot I can think of. It's in the cafeteria. Might be it. Well, I don't know if this is actually the cafeteria, but... I should have expected that. I really should have. Alright, creepy music over, so there shouldn't be any more. Yep. Alright. Use. Alright, now. back to the dark, abandoned building to grab my pistol. He's like right through this upcoming threshold. Yeah, yep, this is it. Pistol. Gotta love the starting pistol. You know, I should just listen for the creepy music and then go from there. Creepy music playing. There's a chance that I could be scared. I'm not expecting it. Alright, we'll make U1, U2, and U3. And this needs to get to Jackson Avenue. Save the game here before proceeding. So I need to go I need to go back to Saxon Avenue. Okay. Yep. Heading the right way. Took a while, but I'm getting there. Cool. Oh yeah, that's right. I was by the water. Feel safer doing so. I was just about to ask if he was still there. Didn't come for that. Okay. Where'd he go? Tell me he's back all the way over here. Well, that was weird. Alright, well, at least he's not there, so I can continue on in peace. Wait. Just in case. Alright, now I can. I'm glad I did that already because the music is back and now it's snowing. I thought that was the whole goal of all of this. Doors are broken, obviously. Onward, I guess. really expecting to, like, turn a corner. Wait. What was that? That was weird. Okay. Okay, let's go through. Awesome. So I need to head there somehow. Where's okay, Kirkville. Okay, where am I? Metro Yubon. First. Damn it. Alright. Let's get this over with. We'll do this. Hey, a ladder. I hate you. I really do. Just for that, I'm gonna switch back because you're not worth the 3-round burst. Alright. Good to know you guys are in here though. Good to deal with. Get that out of the way. Now I can expect it. So it's not as scurry. Probably the door. Why am I doing this? I don't have any bullets. I'm just gonna stop. Ha! Sucker. Heh. I know how to fight you. It's not the way I was expecting, honestly. But it's pretty efficient. I'm glad I called that bluff. Alright. Control room. That's probably the key. I probably don't want to do that yet. Is there anything else? No? Okay. Oh, there's two. Okay, so that's the first one. What's this one? Oh, there's a second. Nice. Well then. Still wasted more shots than I needed to. Okay, so let's see where this goes. That goes out there. Okay, so that was a shortcut out. Awesome. So, where's the second? I need to find that door before I start. Nuts here. So, wasn't there a long door back here? That's a really short time. Do I have a battery life this whole time? That would be absolutely terrible. I really hope not. I really, really hope not. Die, 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 shit. Reload, reload, reload. I really shouldn't be scared by those fuckers anymore. Alright, this is the control room. Control rooms tend to be safer. Kind of. I don't know what that one's for, so let's check this out. Okay. Well, I'm sure it will. Oh, there's two. Okay, what's this one do? Clear. Moving on. Hey. What's this? Flares. Good to keep in mind. I will save those. careful. Do I drop one? No, I'm not gonna drop one. It's fine. Whoever looks down into a dark, empty hole, well, potentially empty hole, and thinks bad things are gonna happen. Not me. Oh. Combine? Damn. Let's, equip. And go. Oh god. I hate mazes. I really hate mazes. Especially this kind. Okay, there's a ladder there. Oh, okay, that wasn't... That wasn't terrible. It's fine. Oh, it's dark. It is so dark. But it's getting brighter. Oh, train. Train's not moving. No flares. Although these spots indicate that the train is going to start moving. Hey! Alright. Tunnel out. Shiny. Do I keep going now? My greed infamously kills me. All the time. Oh, it died. Alright, well. I have 4 flares.
Shit! Fuck! Damn it! Fuck!
Noted. Absolutely noted. I've learned my lesson. Left tunnel, bad. Right tunnel, good. So I'll just skedaddle my way right back. In those two, left, right. So let's just put that there. And go up. Yeah, perfect. Right here. Not doing it again. I will go in far enough for the magazine. My greed has now killed me twice. You know, I wonder if I can... No, I'm not even gonna try. Alright. Flare. Left. Right. Toss flare. Climb ladder. And then it's flare, and magazine. Yeah, flare, magazine. Flare. Switch just in case. See, if I wasn't so greedy, I'd be past this ladder already. I really don't want to. Thank you.
it then.
Yeah, I knew it. Good place to have a gun. And go this way. You can't get me. Wow, you really couldn't get me. I feel bad. Something. It sounds like it's getting closer. Climb down, thank you. Faster. 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 Go, 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 go. Ammo. No, I